prepares students for success, careers, and a lifetime of informed choices in the global agriculture, food, fiber, and natural resources system. This year, the National FFA Week is February 18th through the 25th.
Monday,
February 20th,
it's hat day! So wear your
hats!
Tuesday,
February 21st,
is
Hillbilly Day!
What you doing, Lacey?
Milking a cow.
Does it have fresh milk?
Yeah, here you go, some fresh milk.
All of us hillbillies will be enjoying fresh milk during our homeroom.
Where's Aaron? Can anyone see where Aaron is?
Wednesday is camo day, so dress in your best camo.
Thursday, drive a tractor school day on February 23rd.
Check out my big tractor.
Also, swing day! Friday, February 24th,
wear any of your FFA shirts or blaze orange.
And if you don't have some FFA apparel, you can buy old FFA apparel and new FFA apparel at lunch or during your homerooms.
Alright, during this week, during lunch, you can donate to see which teacher you want to kiss the cat on Friday at our assembly. Your choices are Mr. Maxwell, Mr. Greenwood, Mrs. Terry, and Mrs. Hanson. Whichever teacher donates the most money for charity will be kissing the cat.